Good morning, fam. Happy Monday.
You don't hear my lie no more. Oh, oh.
September 17th. It's a new day. I can't believe it's already the middle of September already. But good morning. I hope you had a great weekend. I think it went by a little too fast, but I always do. I actually had an awesome weekend. So this weekend I did, it's called Dinner and Le Blanc. And it was actually a pop-up dinner that they do once a year throughout the United States. It may be throughout the world, I have to look. But I know definitely throughout the United States, once a year, where you're not told where the location is, number one. It's a secret pop-up dinner. And then you have to bring your own table, chairs, cutlery, plates, and it has to be glass, no styrofoam or anything. Plates, glasses, food, desserts, all of that. You have to bring it all with you. So that made it a little challenging. And also, it's all white, so I'll insert a picture of some of the activities that went on in a little clip, I guess. I think I do have that. It was so loud, I couldn't really record much of it. But it was a little over 1,000 people, I believe, from what they said. Again, all white, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I think it was at the, I forget the name of the location, but I'll show you the name of the location. But it was so beautiful. So people, you get to make your own table decorations. They had live entertainment. They had people dancing with flames. They had ribbon dancing. I think they had a live band. It was very nice. So you actually have to go online to their website, get on their waiting list. Depending on where you are on the waiting list, they'll let you know if you've been invited to go, and then you pay your fees and so forth. But it was really nice. Like I said, it was about 1,000 people, a little over 1,000 people. I went with a group of, it was 8 of us, all women. And it was nice, just good atmosphere, great music. The DJ did an awesome job. And we brought our own food. I made cake pops and chocolate covered Oreos, white chocolate, and regular chocolate Oreos. It was nice. It was just a nice event. So I'm actually at work this Monday morning. I'm about to get some, you can see my finger. I'm about to get some work done and get this day started. Oh, goodness gracious. I don't know if you do this too, but I make a to-do list of the stuff that I want to accomplish during the day for work, and then sometimes I also do it for personal so that I remember exactly what I want to get done. That helps me, and I love to cross things off my list. Love it. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm about to check my voicemail, email, and everything, and get this work done. I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Hey fam, so I'm sorry, the day kind of got away from me. Went to work. After work, I went to the grocery store. You probably will see the grocery haul either before or after this video. Cleaned out the refrigerator. That's okay. I'm sitting here with Kay. Say hi, Kay.
Hi.
And she's doing her letters on my iPad right there. See? Okay. So let's see, was not now. Okay. So went to the grocery store, cleaned out the refrigerator, made the kids do some chores, and before you knew it, the day is now 8 o'clock. Oh, the number 3. Let's show them.
A rainbow.
Good job.
A rainbow.
Good job, love bug. Good job. So like I said, the day kind of got away from me, so I'm sitting here, just been talking, had a conversation with the kids, just to let them know. I don't know if you've had this conversation before, but, Kinsley, the twins are 5, And of course, kids do things and so forth. And Kinsley told me something that Kay had done that I didn't agree with. And I just talked to Kay about it. But I wanted to make sure they understood that some things you should tell and some things you don't have to tell. You know, you have to have that conversation. But because you don't want kids to keep secrets from you. So, again, some things you should tell, some things you can keep a secret for your sister, or I don't even want to say keep a secret. You know, just don't, everything you don't have to be a tattletale. So Kay was upset that Kinsley told on her, and now she's up here spending some quality time with her mommy before they get ready to go to bed. And I just came upstairs for a minute too. I was cleaning up my room and I said, let me sit here and just close out the vlog. I need to do that more often. So, nothing major happened today. Again, I went to work, went to the grocery store after work, came home, filmed that, cleaned out my refrigerator, put the groceries up. I wanted to do a what's in my fridge video, which I think I'll do that in a minute. And yeah, that's about it. So I will talk to you guys later. Again, thank you very much for watching. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button down below. I really appreciate it. And guess what? It's absolutely free. Free. So tell me what you think in the comments below, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.